There are many different multiples used to value companies. The first multiple is enterprise value all over EBITDA. I want to calculate the equity value for all of my multiples. So when I'm calculating the enterprise value, I'm going to first need to add cash and cash equivalents. And then I'll take the multiple and multiply by EBITDA to find the enterprise value. And I can find EBITDA for 2015 right here. And this gives me my equity valuation.